Hi there, I'm Jairo for Contabo. In this short guide, I'll show you how to enable HTTP/3 in LiteSpeed web server, step by step. You'll learn what it is, how it helps with web server optimization, and how to set it up in just a few minutes. LiteSpeed is a high-performance web server that's fast, lightweight, and compatible with Apache configs. It comes with advanced caching, built-in SSL, and it's perfect for WordPress, e-commerce, or high-traffic sites. HTTP/3 is the latest version of the web's core protocol. It runs on the QUIC protocol, which uses UDP instead of the TCP system. Just a quick note, TCP is reliable but slower. It checks every packet. UDP is faster and it's great for real-time data, and it's perfect for modern websites. So, when should you use HTTP/3? If your site has mobile users, international traffic, or real-time interactions, HTTP/3 makes it faster and more reliable. It's also a boost for SEO and user experience. What do you need to make this happen? Before we dive into the LiteSpeed settings, make sure you have LiteSpeed version 5.4 or newer. UDP port 443 open, and a valid SSL certificate, since HTTP/3 only works over HTTPS. Now, let's enable HTTP/3 in LiteSpeed. First, log into LiteSpeed WebAdmin using this. Then go to Configuration, Server, SSL. Set Enable QUIC and Enable HTTP/3 to Yes, save and hit Graceful Restart. Since QUIC uses UDP, you need to open port 443 for UDP traffic like this to update your firewall. To test if it's working, visit httpcheck.net or use this following command in your terminal. If you want to enable HTTP/3 just for one site, go to Configuration, Virtual Hosts, Your Domain, SSL, and enable it from there too. And that is it. With HTTP/3 and the QUIC protocol enabled, your LiteSpeed server is now ready to serve content faster, especially for mobile users, real-time apps, and global traffic. It's a simple but powerful step for web server optimization. If you found this helpful, give us a like, subscribe for more tutorials, and drop your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and as always, happy hosting with Contabo.